State police are investigating a deadly overnight crash in Bedford County. Troopers say Cole Lambert ran off the side of the road. VSP says he hit several trees and crashed into an embankment. He did die at the scene.